What's up, YouTube Yoke gang? Welcome back to the channel. I got in the box a little early, but today we're going to talk about that Ruger LCP 2 chambered in 22LR, and it's the light rack. Now, if you're looking for a little get them off you, I think I found what it is that you could be looking for. Look how little this pistol is. Super tiny. Now, don't underestimate the 22LR. Now, everything is placement, but it will definitely get the threat back when they feel that little sting. And I think it is so cute. It does have your regular blacked out sights. It does have a manual safety on it. It's on the right side. It is very tiny. I do have some hang off on it, but because it's a 22, I do not think I'm gonna have any issues. If I'm not mistaken, this is a 2.8 inch barrel. So it's a very, very small, small pistol. I'm gonna give you a visual on how that would look with the magazine. The magazine is loaded, so let's do another quick clear check. And it is the light rack. So if you see the slide is very easy to engage. You do have your rear serrations and front serrations. And I think it is gonna be a nice little smooth shoot. Now in your box, well, your magazine capacity is 10 plus one. So 10 is a nice number for something this small. As you can see, you can tuck this anywhere and pretty much be quite discreet with this carry. Now, it also comes with a little holster, which is great. And well, let me do this really quick because there is something in that. It comes with this holster, and literally you just slip it into your pocket, slip it into your bosom if you're able to, you know, engage that safety. If the threat is around very quickly, put it on safe, put it into your bosom, put it into your waistline, in your pocket, wherever. This is literally a grab and go with a suit. I know people think 22LR, you know, that's a waste, that's a ladies round or whatever it is. Don't underestimate it, because the 22 can cause some damage. In your box, we're gonna run through quickly. You have your manual, you have some brochures, and it also comes with a speed loader. I did find when I was loading that magazine, it does have a quite sharp lip on the magazine, so it is a little uncomfortable to load. So they do give you a mag loader or a speed loader for your loading pleasures. That's all to it. That's all to it. This is the Ruger LCP2 chambered in 22LR with the easy slide. Got it? All right. So with that being said, we are shooting Aguila 22 Super Extra. This is 40 grain, and all that's left to do now, yo, is what? Suit them up so you can send them down range. All right, we are suited up, and we are going to see what this little monster does. Is it a monster? We're gonna find out. Wow, that is small. Very nice rack. Safety's on. All right, now it's hot. We have a lockback, but it was still loaded. And we have another, looks like it's a failure to feed. It's just stuck on the ramp. But it shoots. Too bad I don't have another ammo. She's clear. I don't think, well, let me do some more shooting, then I'll give you my opinion as to what I think is happening with this, these rounds. I did fill it to capacity. I'm not gonna push all 10 in here and see if that would help. Oh. But because it's only one magazine, it only comes with one magazine, it's gonna be a lot of reloading. But that's all right. Okay, so let's keep it at that. Yeah, that's gonna make your thumb sore. All right, let's go. She's loaded, let's drop the slide. Drop nicely. All right, same thing. All right. I mean, it's getting them out, but we don't have time. We can't afford those small hang-ups. But of course, you know, I didn't expect a lot of recoil. Of course, it is a 22. It is a very small pistol. But control is there. If you're just looking for something to drop in your pocket, this feels like it could be an option. But let's see how many more hang-ups we have before we say, okay, I'm going to trust this with my life.
Crazy!
Yeah. The loading is not comfortable. Let's go. Again, we did not load to capacity to see if we can find out exactly what's happening with those hang-ups. See? Very good. So I guess this does need a little break-in period, or a little, you know, break-in rounds ran through it to find out, or to just make sure that it's gonna run. Now, I would give you a weight, but it would be pointless because it's very light. As you can see, it's super tiny. Uh-oh. All right, we have, looks like it was a failure to eject. Yep. And it's actually stuck in that barrel. All right, let's clear this. I reloaded the magazine, but this was the jam. It looks like the firing pin did not even strike the primer. Don't know, but we're gonna put that aside. Safety was engaged. Yeah, these tiny pistols are not for me. Again. Not sure why that is happening. Again, we have the round lodged in the barrel. There it is. Not sure why. She's clear. Too many problems so far for this tiny thing. I know 22s are a little, I can't even say ammo sensitive, or no, I'm not gonna say that. I'm not. But hey, we'll see. I can't afford to have these mishaps when in need. was 9. Clear. I mean, it's all right. It's all right. I wouldn't even say, you know, it's cool to bring out to the range and just shoot. It's all right. It's all right. Moving now. You're doing something. She's clear. Now I do wish we had an extra magazine. Just for this video at least. This is a lot of reloading. But it... All right, let's get this other magazine out. Running. Yeah, so I guess we did have to go through a little break-in phase. It didn't take much to break it in, but it's running. But as far, like I was gonna say, this Ruger goes, I don't think it's for me. I don't think it's for me. Want to say don't sleep on it though, but all right, last magazine. And I'm gonna give you my final thoughts on it. Come on, get these out straight. That was 10. All right, she's clear. Let's have a chat about this Ruger LCP 2 chambered in 22 LR with the easy slide. It's not for me. Not knocking it in any way. If you are looking for something to just drop into your, you know, your ankle holster, that's what you get. You know, something you want to drop into your ankle holster or in your bosom or something. It's the perfect size, but, it's not for me. Not saying that I didn't enjoy it. I enjoyed it because it is a 22 and it's a very, very, light shooting round, but I don't think it's something that I would consider carrying because, you know, you always want, before you put yourself in the position to where you are going to carry something, you want to make sure that you're shooting the ammunition that you plan to carry and make sure it's something that your pistol likes. Now, if I had to put myself in that predicament, I would definitely try a different ammunition before I would actually put this on myself and carry it to see if we can get through it without any hesitations or without any misfeeds or without any jams or anything of that sort before I would actually go out there and trust my life with it. But it's not for me. What do you think? Do you have one? If you do, what it is that you run through it? What is the preferable ammunition for it? It does come with a holster, so I guess that is a plus. But in my opinion, the Ruger LCP2 chambered in 22 LR, just not... Sorry, I had to change my battery, but it's not for me. Yoke Gang, listen, make sure you check out www.yokegang.com. Pick up a t-shirt, pick up a patch, support the channel. For those who have, thank you so, so, so much. Yoke Gang, I love it when things work. It did kind of work. It kind of worked. But y'all know I love y'all for life. Peace.